Hey guys, I'm gonna start a new series. It's basically gonna be the seed showcase when I do Nace seed. Basically, I got this idea from Echo Soldier because he did Echo X seed like one or however one you remember. Create new world. It's gonna be called Sunday. What options? The seed's gonna be no 8th. Seed 01. That's the seed, guys. I'm sorry if you can see this orange thing. It's just my light's on. I'm not in my bedroom downstairs. Okay, that's the seed. Nace seed 01. Create new world. Come on! The seed must be good if it takes this long. So, let's get some glowstone. Okay, my spawn. Okay, your spawn. I'll show you the spawn. I'll show you all the coordinates where everything is on the seed. Get my map, and I'm playing on PS3. The coordinates where you spawn is X161, Y257, and Z267. So that's your spawn. This is where you spawn. And there's a swamp. The swamp is only a few blocks away from your spawn. It's X240, Y70, and Z317. So if you're on, if you're a swamp guy, go in the swamp. And there's a mega tiger, I think it's called. Yeah, the mega tiger is right where you spawn. And the roof forest is X192, Y75, and Z357. Extreme hills by your spawn. 188 Y98 Z264. You got planes, so good for building. So you could like clear this grass. So there's the coordinates for it. A tiny hill. Well, I don't know if this is a stream hill. Let's see if let's see what's inside. See if I found a cave. Probably not. Yep, I'm down by truck. Okay. I don't really need to do that. So if you're if you're playing on PS4, you could extend the world, and on Xbox One. I found a cave. There's corner notes. There's lava. And level 64. So this seed isn't the best seed you can get. Oh, there's a desert temple! So guys, we found a desert temple. I almost peed myself. I almost pooped myself. And I think that's a spawner or a cave. There might be some spawners here. There might be a village. So the desert temple is these corners. 120/209-278. So I'm gonna play Minecraft. I got 20 gravel in my pocket. Look for a diamond. What?